I want, you want some wings? Nah, dog. Whoa. What the fuck? I thought this man was saying it made 8 more ass in your grandma chair. With the plastic on it, goddamn. This man is ignorant as hell. Nah, that's some shit I would have said. Goddamn. I would have been thorough with it. It's, nah, I don't do that no more. Nah, I'm good. Little freak ass, don't do that no more. This man, him. You want some wings? I kind of do, but then I kind of don't. I don't know. That ain't support, motherfucker. That's ass eating. That's ass eating advertisement, guy. Nah, she said no. She said it sounds like jealousy a bit. And I said, what do you mean? You said you just want some wings. I said, nah, I don't. Actually, you know, I don't. Man, you was stretching that one, this man.
It's like, oh, the word
oh,
like,
you need this one more to be having. Oh, man, this man. Hey, oh, what? You say you want some wings? I mean, if I did, you know what I mean? I might have to invest in me a sugar mama somewhere. I told you, I don't want no but snacks and grams. That's all you gotta do. I can pay my own bills. Oh, I don't want a snack mama. I don't want no sugar mama. I want a snack mama. Wait a minute, say what? Oh, so you just hungry? Yeah. I just want one that can feed me. You know what I mean? This man, nah, this man, hold up. This man talking about somebody grandma eating his ass. What? What the fuck? I'm looking for a food, babe. I don't want to call it a food, babe. You know what I mean? That's y'all females thing. Niggas, oh, hell. Hey, he hurt bad, he hurt bad. Bruh! Give me where your dome at, dog. What? Thank you. Another team. Oh, it's another team, nigga. Like, what been? Y'all came from the same fucking direction. Why y'all fighting each other? Like, kind of weird shit is that? Yo, Tanika, appreciate the like on the stream. Who is that? Oh, hell. Playing pull up tonight. Nah, he cool though. We play pub when I hey, yo, you know, I don't need that. I don't need that. Yo, Jimmy Dukes, appreciate the like on the stream, man. Appreciate it. Bro, we got bro, I wish you would chew your food before you start talking, goddamn. It's bad. And nah, I'm gonna mute your ass. You be like, wait, I can't hear you talking. Anyway, sucking on chicken pieces, motherfucker. All in my ear. You a lie. I know why he lying. I know you do. You lie, motherfucker. Ain't no way you can order a 5-piece and leave, motherfucker. He said this is like no, but a five piece. No, that's a damn lie. A nigga don't order no five piece. Nigga going that bitch order 15 plus. Goddamn it. His ass. Oh, nah. I'm over here with Classic ass. This dude ignorant, y'all. That's right here. Bruh, I have nothing. And I'm fucking crypto, bro. Oh, shit. I am fucking crypto, bro. Gee, at least you got some. I got fucking crypto, bro. Man, get the fuck out of here. Man, just gonna thirst me, bro. I'm fucking crypto out here. Didn't even realize I'm freaking crypto. Bro, ain't no damn way I was crypto. Ooh, GG, definitely GG on that shit. Hey, I told her what I told her last time. I hope you see me first, and I hope you ain't ahead thinking with your dick, dog. Just saying. Hope you ain't out. Oh. That's the first thing came to mind when I looked down. I'm like, bruh. And the fact that I made fun of somebody daddy who came out like that one time, right? I looked at my leg, I'm like, bruh, look at this shit, bruh. Hey, you understand that. Yeah, right. I like, bruh, the fact that I made that little boy cry. I roasted the shit about his daddy, bruh. I like, man. And then my dad was tired. He got up and like, man, fuck your daddy. I used to be hell, right? I used to be hell. And you met my daddy. What? Bruh, I was rushing, bruh, that damn bus, right? Like, shit. Cause the bus driver, how the bus driver operated, like, before she pull out, she'll give me a call. What? She'll give me a call. Like, is he going to school today? Nah, she is it not, nah. No, not every school now. Nah, that's just she a school. She was like, she cool older bus driver though. She cool as shit. She said, "Look, not going to school today." I said, "Huh? You outside?" I said, "Yeah." I'm like, "Man, shit." Took off out there, man. You ain't missing the bus today, dog. Man, I promise you, I'll be going one. I swear. You ain't going one. Cause I will do it. I'm like, dog. I was like, look at this shit. I was like, look at this. I said, bro, I had like a robe in there. I was like, bro, look at this shit, man. I ain't no way I'm out here like this. I said, ain't no way I'm out here like this. I said, look at this shit here. Yeah, that's what I had to stop. Like, bro, look how I'm really out here like this. Like, on some daddy duties type shit. Like, don't give a damn. Like, that's why. And then, the white woman was out there looking. I'm like, the fuck y'all? I looked. I'm like, boo. I ain't say what the fuck you looking at. I wanted to so bad. I said, boo. They were just looking at me. I'm like, boo, the fuck? I'm like, what the, you want some dick or something? The fuck you looking at me for? What the hell? Damn. Hell yeah. Is it embarrassing left out left? Man, shit. Y'all just on the, I think I be playing. I be out there sideways, little slides, boy. Shit, I don't care in the morning. Yeah, I swear. Bruh. Hey, one thing he don't play about is joking about me. I give him that, bro. I promise you, he don't play about that. But I know he got in trouble the other day, though. I had to get on to him about that. They said he had to pick somebody kid up on the playground and slam his ass. I said, bro. I don't need to do that. That'd be even worse. He really just, I want to try something. Hell no. But that day it was like it went on a Wednesday or something. It was the day I know he needed to go to school, so I was like, nah, he ain't missing it. But then on Wednesday is his speech class, and the speech teacher come in and do his thing or whatever. So I'm like, he not missing the Wednesdays. A Friday, yeah, I don't give a fuck too much fucks about a Friday. But if I can help it, he going to school every day of the week. But on a Friday, I'll be like, yeah, fuck all that. Especially if I don't got to go in, I'm like, I ain't gonna let my nigga go in like that. Damn. Kick it with me, dog. Fuck it. Like, I don't want to be one of those parents that, like, be on some BS type stuff, you know what I mean? But same time, man, he know ain't no pushover neither. You ain't gonna go to school, you need to go to school. But I ain't gonna be on no, like, you gotta go to school every day of the year type shit. But me, with me, it's like this. As long as your grades are right, and that bitches ain't slipping, I don't care. Like, do you? What? Oh, that what you mean? Oh, okay. I got you. Right there. I got you. Now, what, man? This over here, hell nah. But I got a question. Who in the chat watched BMF? You watch BMF, don't you, bro? Bro, like, I gotta ask this question. Like, ain't nobody gonna talk about how long that daddy was like fucking for every time you smash. Hey man, that motherfucker every bit of 8 seconds, bro. I be like, god damn. Now I see why he's having issues. Like, he ain't that motherfucker. Boy, tired than a motherfucker already. Sweating hard than a bitch. I'm like, bro, 8. Wait a minute, hold on, nah. Hold on, I'm trying to start with that. My dog is out there, bitch. Back tight to the... Hell nah. I can't say that ain't never... Well, I can't say that ain't never happened to me, though. I can't say that. Because like I already knew about the shit, like the anticipation shit. I knew about that way before. This man. He said. Baby boy was just happy to be in them goods. I might go down. Oh no, come here, Trigger Man. Come here. That bitch got gold and everything, right? Bruh, come on.
Bruh, I got hit by that fucking Bangalore. I can't move.
I thought you went up.
No, I did that before. When I went up, I landed on one of the fucking things.
Nah, the most annoying thing with me about that was the fact that, goddamn, the team was just shadowing us the whole time, just following us. We don't wait till they get in a fight with my third partner. Yep, facts. But the third right there was with us then, but shit. New Facebook, so if y'all want to add a nigga, add this page. I'm gonna be real with you. If you want to add me, add this page, because
I should
have never deleted my first Twitter, man. I should have
made you so mad, bro. No, my first Twitter got hacked. But my Twitter, I done lost 100 followers in the last week, bro. That shit crazy, because I had like 12,000 followers. The girl was going with the little mixed chick. Mm-hmm. Her, like, she
you goofy as hell. I'm not gonna let nobody affect shit on my other guy. What you made a new Facebook for? I made a new Facebook. That's how I'm live right now. That's how I'm currently live. So I'm gonna be on pages under this page, and I'm like, once that motherfucker get unlocked, it's gonna be there. But I'm not doing nothing else on that page. I'm not going to no streams under that page. I'm not coming on the shit under that page. None of that. Twitter hacked too. My first Twitter. Yeah, that got hacked. My first Twitter got hacked. This man said, "Unless news, I always avoid fire." So tired of this game. ain't finna avoid no fight, cuz, unless we get third party. Raindrop, drop top. No. Wait a minute, hold up. Let me turn this mic on. Yeah, hold up. This man. Bruh, how you gonna say a boy fights and then you went way out there? We thought you was a good rando here. Like, what was this? We thought you was one of the good ones. We made sense with what you were saying, but what the fuck was that?
You might have thought that I had no faith in this nigga.
Man, when he ain't said, better die than waste my time with news. Bitch, who the news? Better waste my time with noobs. Oh my god. Go play Fortnite where you belong. Bitch, I've been on here since season 3. That was you need to go, goddammit. Think your ass to play goddamn.
Like, nigga, you the person who painted this spot. Well,
did
you think,
nah, I pinged this spot over here, but that bitch went over there. And look at his stats. At 11,000 kills, that's it, bro. Can be for real, man. This man got 11,000 kills, and I think he did something. Oh my god, news. Bitch, turn your game 11, off. Just 11.
Like you got fucking, like you just started today.
Just 11. Like, come on, man. This man, him, like, this dumb ass dude.
I'll show you how to play my
rank. Stop playing rank. You stop playing rank, goddamn it. If you do some dumb shit like that, definitely some selfish shit. I should grab that bitch banner. He came back out, bitch. Just watch the game. Dumbass. He didn't go to pubs with that shit.
I would go get it for sure.
You're killing this game? No, you. Wait, man. How are we killing the game, bitch? You that this?
Yeah, please explain that.
This some old ass.
You don't even have no mic. First of all, you don't even have no mic. You're killing the game by jumping in the game, playing a ranked match without a fucking mic.
And then dropping to die. Dropping and die.
Dropping somewhere without your teammates, bro.
You're killing the game.
People lose multiple points and quit playing this shit, nigga. You killing the fucking game, you fucking idiot.
So scared of fighting. Ooh.
Bro. Alright.
Ooh.
You know what? I ain't even gonna say no, bro. Yeah, okay.
This dumbass rando. I'm going back to party chat.
Go on Facebook Live right now, though.
This dude is some goofy shit.
Some shit.
Oh, yeah. I ain't fucking. He gonna leave. He left now.
He put it out there.
Going back to party chat, that dumb ass dude. So you shared the live to your stream page? You shared it that way? Wait, hold on. So you shared the live to your stream page? And they shared that way? Yeah. That's about it. That's how I had to do it. It's some crazy shit. It's damn random and dumb, bro. You ain't got. I can't pull it up on. I can't. You hear the legs? I let his ass come up the damn zip. No, I'm gonna let his ass come up the zip and bop his ass. The Verizon don't lift up herself. Nah, somebody got a charge right from your ass. You look sneaky, bitch. Oh, shit. I hit him for 108. That bitch had a gun out. Fucking rando, bro. I got a full, damn near a full flat line. That's a 301 right here. He getting to that fight. He said, say what? What you mean, say what? Bruh, last. Hell yeah. Come on, boy, that side hurting in the motherfucker. Over here. No, that was an advantage. She bounced out. She got the heal though. Bangalore trying to go for the reds on the advantage. Yeah. I like this man that teabag me. I know I came tired of me. Yo, Branches, what's good, bro? I'm just saying that shit.
Are y'all good?
Nah, we good. I'm just over here fucking out. I think this man just stole my perp. I don't think he'll get that bitch back, though. Oh, no. Come on, now. Back right. He said, I don't know what. I don't know what's talking about, what said about the fan. God damn, girl. I don't know what you were saying just then, but somebody under me. Turn around. That's a bangalore over here somewhere. Nah, I was over here.
Are you gonna be able to get him or what?
I should be able to get him. Unless they going through his box right now.
You get him, I'm gonna bring him back right here.
I think that nigga. Oh shit. Fucking Valk. Yeah, so with hell no. Bruh, let's run around all the way around. Fuck it, this shit is ignorant. Oh shit! Look at this shit. Bitch, y'all way out of the storm. Like, come on. Look at him. Steady chasing. Come on with his bitch ass. I swear. I don't got two. You ain't get down though. I'm about to say your ass ain't gonna make it. Did this man say help fuse you bot? Bitch, wait a minute now. He talking about you. Help me. I'm gonna fake like you a random. Buddy mad cause your ass didn't help me. Yeah, fuck him. Yeah, fuck that. Fuck that horizon. Fuck that horizon, bro. Oh, that. Fuck him, bro. Man, I don't know if we gonna make it, cuz. Nothing, child, man. Your ass learn how to type, goddamn it. That shit did not make sense. I don't was talking about what the, how many syringes you got?
Man, two more.
How many med kits you got? How many fitness kits you got?
None.
Yeah, you fucked. He said, yup. Better pop that motherfucker right now. See, you make it. Better make it around that corner. Damn, somebody dropped the heat down right next to my. Yeah, well, not that close. They over there. I ain't got none. I'm done. I'm tapped out. I gave you the fitness kit. Got it not. Oh, that bastard probably on Call of Duty. Hey, come on. Oh, shit, somebody tied left. They get across is open. Oh, yeah, get across is open.
Are you positive about this?
Nope, -4. And we top 10. That should be positive by now. That's just stupid. Oh, you fucking rat, bitch. Bro, fuck him. Hell yeah, these fucking rat bitches, really, bro? Really, just in the whole real world out here, like just hiding in a building. That I'm not gonna lose. Yeah, I can't piss at your ass. Well, yeah, I swear. And they still was out in the storm. Damn. Not no more. Where is that? This man really? Oh, well, that works. Somewhat. Climbing behind. You're right, fool. Your deaf ass. But then I climbed up on his ass. Damn, you went over the whole classic, fool. That man finna choke your ass out of that bitch. Ass up. This man comes to ignorant shit. Man, what I say, buddy ass. Hey, buddy, was mad at you. You didn't help me, buddy. Help me, help you, you fucking bot. And they help Duke was mad at you. But they was camping that motherfucker heavy. That was ridiculous. It was two different teams just in the. Nah, I don't think they knew you was. I don't think they really knew you was there until like, they were trying to cut me off, and they ran up on, happened to run up on you. Yeah, yeah. Cause it was team in the tower, team in the storm. I'm like, bro, there was no team that followed around. I swear. Dude named Sriracha. I mean, that job up there where you're not permanent, nigga? Because you've been there for a minute.
It started out initially as a 6-month contract, and then they asked me to extend it for another 6 months. So that's what I
mean. Oh, okay. Well, I feel that. Damn, bro. Bro, you let this motherfucker just shoot me, bro? He right here. That motherfucker that was creeping, he right here. He got reload both his gun. And this bitch wanna thirst me, bro. Man, get the fuck. I'm thinking you on him. He's telling me for look, by telling what you're telling me for, I'm dead as hell. Down goes Fraser, man. Fuck you. Man, I think this man watching over there, cause he said dude next to him. I'm like, okay. Boom. He let that dude walk straight past him to drop me and shoot. I'm like, bro. When I said I got shot all in the back, this man, hell, I turn around, this man looking right at me. I hope they drop on both y'all ass and drop y'all shit. Wait a minute, hold up now. So you got a 2x4 on your fucking 301, but a 1x2. I'm about to say, like this nigga here, it's squeaking, boy. Go ahead. Put the drink down. For one motherfucker hit my box, you bastard. Nah. Yeah, I do need it. Yeah, because it was the Mirage attacking our shit with the charge rifle. How you did? What the fuck? The life of the young, niggerish, and selfish. This motherfucker. He shield. We don't need no he shield now. Oh, shit. No, bro. This nigga said, I don't even want no smoke. I already picked one up. Hey, what the fuck? Oh. I swear, and they can't press. She not through her ult and shit. One can't press his hell. Nah, I'm good. Oh, shit. Oh boy, I got put in the pack. Good shit, I'm with it. I'm getting shot in the fucking back, bro. Nah, I ain't look back, fool. Bro, go. Another fucking team, bro. Fucking idiots, bro. You can drop and res me.
I can?
Yeah, just drop and res me. You got to lift back up. We got to lift as soon as you get up.
Did he get knocked out?
Yeah, Charles Rifle. And lift and shit. Look at D-Lo. Nah, he made it out by a little bit. It's a full squad too, bro. I'm going left. I'm going on this side, cause I be down. You hear me? You hear me? Shit. I ain't fucking with them boys. Shit. I ain't fucking with them. Hell no. Yeah, I swear. You big dog. Shit. Somebody else gonna land on them. What? I ain't trying to spoil it. Yeah, I'm with it. I feel like somebody else already died now. I mean, that lift don't go that high. I don't think that lift go that high, fool. Huh? I don't think I lift. Yeah, I don't think I lift go that high. All right, come show me something. Damn, people to your left, too. And you done used it. And we stuck out this bitch. Nigga, that. Just go that way. Just go that way. It's one dude. Your teammates right the other way. Bro, they really out here just like shooting way across them. I'm not a wingman. Damn, I do got a flat line now. You and KJ went to a bar?
No, KJ is one of the dudes that I met from Texas that I work with.
Oh, I thought, you know, different KJ. I drank like two bottles worth. I mean, yeah, you ain't here drinking mimosas on the low, bro. Is that what you telling me, Kirk? You had to drink mimosas? I think that's what you're telling me. I drank a couple mimosas, you know. You know. I think you drank some mimosas, my boy. Can't get in. Bruh, we got too many teams out this bit. That was, nah. Well, it was one. Hey, he need back off. Oh, he must have been just one day in there, man. Yeah. I got something to prove. Yeah, I swear. He, you know what? I take him over Trigger Man any day. Let me stop. Oh, shit. Get your ass off pizza, my boy. Shit, tell me about it. It ain't going too good, brother. I'm just out here trying to. Because, man, we've been playing with them randos that don't want to fight, so we kind of like, I was just like, fuck it, I'm going to get somebody to sit back and shoot a bunch of fucking clusters. Like, that's what I was thinking in my head. I was like, fuck it. I forgot Rando don't want to do nothing. As you and me? My bad. I think he jumped out. He must have been skeeving. Don't seem like. That grenade caught my ass. I tried to jump off like shit. Good thing I didn't look at me. Damn. GG. Oh. That nigga's not a player. Hell nah. Appreciate the GGs. Don't say that no more. Angela Yates, Angela McGee. Hell nah. That man ain't got no sense, man. I do women, yeah. Liquor sense. Y'all ain't on that, bro? Y'all ain't on that? I mean, damn, bro, you alright, man? Who? You did. I didn't. I started season 3. B9 put me on. Yeah, got beat me up. B9 put me on there in Blackout. He like, man, you heard Apex? I said, no. He was like, man, you gotta download that shit. Like, hold up. I was like, hold up now. Is it free? He was like, yeah, okay. We just haven't paid them the $130 for the Call of Duty shit. I'm like, shit, huh? Nah, but think about. Oh, yeah. Nah, fuck all that. Let me see. No, it was just one. It was the one at first. But then he took so long to knock him off. I'm shooting him with the dude. So then I started getting shot in the back. Then he loses that fight. How you lose that fucking fight? That's I'm trying to figure out how the hell he lose that fight. Like, how the hell did you lose that fight? It's 239, cool. Who? Hell yeah, I did. I just see it on my phone. Dude, wow. Like, I'm trying to figure how you lose that fight. That really just... Appreciate the GGs. Swear. Man, I'm trying to figure out how the fuck he lose that fight, though. I'm like, bro, I'm shooting him with you. Why he in the middle of my fire? He has nowhere to go. He is in the open. How the fuck? That was a perfect fucking ring of fire. I'm like, bro, you gotta do a look up and shoot the man. I'm shooting it with you. Wait a minute, my phone ain't been on charger this whole time. That ain't good. Fuck. That was on me. He gonna talk shit on that one. The rando gonna talk shit because I'm trying to plug my phone. I already know it. I was too busy trying to plug my damn phone up, man. It's a blue coming across there, a fucking gondola. Well, it's a lot more accurate now. I say that. Sound like this, right? But you know that story from the send me 100 for 1,000. Huh? You know that story from the send me 100 for 1,000 out of nowhere. Not my motherfucker, you can't hear. This man really cussing the rando out right now. I thought I forgot to pick your ass up. Because he. I thought I forgot to come pick you up. You talking shit to this man.
Oh, hell no. I wasn't after you, real. Goddamn, I'm a little bit smarter than that. Yeah. I was just telling
him. Ain't that fluid? I ain't even playing a part of that shit.
As long as you expect us to have your best, we expect you to have Bob's back.
I mean, I want to fight through gas. That shit's crazy.
I
do
want to play gas.
I'm thirsty than a motherfucker. That's why I'm like, the other night, he's won. The gas killed his ass. I'm like, I'm dead serious. I fucked Buddy up.
But it started sound like it came from the right.
It did.
I heard shooting up this way too.
Nah, somebody hit my gas.
He did? Okay. How y'all see? I see him over there.
Why not go on the other side of here? Pinch him up.
I see.
Hell, I know they'll pinch your ass up if they could.
Right, they'll be running towards me. I didn't can't see him. sales.
I got one more. Well, no more.
Yeah,
somebody just came up.
Oh, shit.
Rampart one, Rampart is one. Fuck, fucking up some ears. Somebody else came up behind him. Shit. I ain't got no shield or nothing. You're right. Oh. Oh, another team. Oh, oh my. Let me go move this shit in front of the damn TV, bro. Cause this shit popping up by down 13 alerts. I'm back, goddamn party chat. This motherfucker, him, bro. Steady talking. Bro, yo ass, steady fucking talking in here. I done went back to party chat.
Nah,
don't worry about it, you bastard.
Wait, so what we do? We going boy party or what is?
Nah, I see you feeling friendly tonight, nigga. Say your ass in down game chat, nigga. Say your ass.
Bro, because people be needing to hear us.
Talk, man, fuck like, them. They ain't talking. Them motherfuckers ain't talking. So when they go down, they don't call. No call out. So what be the point? Yeah. That's like a one sided relationship. Yeah, that.
Yeah. All right.
Nah, don't worry about your little motherfucking you.
I'm going back to
jump out the plane first, nigga. Nigga. Man, listen to a motherfucker that hear us and then they don't say nothing when they go down. All the time them bitches talk when they get down and thirsty. Who the fuck you on that, man? Bitch, you 300 meters out, you went the other way. That was on you. They don't want to be hearing shit. They never gave a fuck about us. My mic say. Oh shit. Mozambique here. Shit. But think about it though. Somebody land on you and they ain't got no gun. That's the end. But there's a team over there though. Oh, them all, where the fuck did they land at? They just not hit. Hold up. Hey, they're trying to cut loot off. They're trying to cut a loot off. Nah, what they do is they're basically trying to cut our loot off right now, bro.
Wait, I hear motherfucker.
Yeah. I'm pinging somebody out here. This motherfucker, him be ignoring me, y'all. No, cause I loot out right here. Like they trying to take mid. Yeah, this nigga trying to keep. Oh shit! This man, you gonna die today. It's what's wrong with this baby? Oh, she did. I think she knew you was coming. What? This nigga. I think he knew you was coming up anyway. Damn, I just. Hey, I'm pushing that. These motherfuckers got level ones on. Oh. Yeah, I don't know. He threw that bitch on his cell. Where he at? Oh, what? Oh. Ah, damn. The Pathfinder? Moving like that? Bitch, you crawling like you got some reds or something, cuz. This man crawling like he really got some reds or something. Hmm? Nah, I'm talking about the dude down. That man was crawling his ass out. Like, where the fuck are you going, bro? What? Buddy is gone. This man need help, bro. Ain't no way your ass said that. This man need help. He really thought Gibb would come back for his ass, too, for real. You get the plan for them points. That shit over with, bud. He been gone. What? I don't even know that nigga. Like, God damn. Where? Where? Big boy, fuck. I'm telling you right now. I'ma call it on that one, but this shit's annoying. I'ma call it on that one. Shit, you be on tomorrow afternoon? Oh, you gotta work. Well, fuck you too. Alright. Nah, I won't say that, dog. Nah, I won't say that, dog. See, man, you got me fucked up. Hell nah. It ain't never that shit. Take care. I'm gonna need y'all to stay safe, stay blessed, and definitely fucking stay positive, man.